life's a dream. That all that makes us less than's a camera on TV screen. But what if waking up meant turning yourself off? Would what you're left to live with still be close enough? Would looking at ourselves through a different kind of lens than glass or plastic drive us to the edge of insanity?